and I'm back to the Essence Star. Let's load this up. Open state, yes. Okay, we were in the pyramid last time. So, let's go to this tube. You gotta go back to the number blocks. Stupid red birds get me angry. And we can't go through there apparently. Okay. Apparently too much, but anyway. And I loaded. Why? And I cannot avoid that. I might as well just stay there. But anyway, the last few videos I've done with this series, the audio got desynced. And it got me kind of angry because like the audio is 2 seconds off on every single video. There's gotta be a 9 in here. The 5. And these blocks don't even tell you if they're on or off. That was lucky. Those gotta be swamps. So, how am I supposed to get through here? Save until that time. I gotta do all that over again. Okay, I'm saving here. Every single time I hit a block, I'm gonna save. Save here. 5, save there. I hate pyramid mazes. Oh wow, the spider doesn't get killed by it, but I do. Of course, that's the way it rolls. Okay, I'm saving here. I am not losing that. Apparently I am. What the f- Come on, I hit that lion. what's down here. And that gate. How am I supposed to get through that gate? I got this door. Oh, come on, I just did it. Yes, die. The other color switch. I just need the red switch. And you're a jerk. That was shenanigans. I hit his head. So yeah. See, the same thing happened again. I killed him. Save here. That is not fair. See that. There we go. No problems. Red door leads to that same thing that has that little ball, and I need another. What are the balls for? And I need that 9 switch. Maybe I already got the 9 switch. This is getting weird. See, I didn't get the 9 switch. Maybe I have to add them all up. 3, 4. So I got 4. Yes, this is, okay, I get it. Don't hit the 2 because then I'll have 11. have 9 now. Get out of here, bird. Yeah, see? I know how to get to it. Okay, cool. But wait a minute, what's that one for? How do we get to that one? Maybe go down here. Oh no, this is the color doors. Maybe that I've got two of them, maybe it'll let me go through that little cage thing. This is really frustrating. Golden Yoshi is a genius for doing this. It's so confusing, yet so fun, kind of. Please have the thing unlocked. Oh, come on! How do you get through there? Don't tell me I have to find a secret to get out of this thing. And this has a counter for all my coins I have. We have to get a certain amount of coins, maybe? I don't know. That sucks. Maybe there's a secret over here? Is there any other pipes over here? Oh, okay, there's this pipe. But you can't go down it. Maybe this one? Come on, there's gotta be a way down. No way down. Hit the two. That's weird. Oh, because I hit the two. There's no way down those pipes.